penas. Ay, yo no olvido al año viejo, porque me ha dejado cosas muy buenas. Mira,
me dejó una chiva, una burra negra, una yegua blanca y una buena suegra.
Ay, me dejó una chivita y una burra muy negrita, una yegua muy blanquita y una buena suegra.
Me dejó una chiva, una burra negra, una yegua blanca y una buena suegra.
Ay, me dejó cosa buena, cosa muy bonita. Yo no olvido al año viejo, porque me ha dejado cosas muy buenas. Ay, yo no olvido, no, 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 al año viejo, porque me ha dejado cosas muy buenas. Anda.
Me dejó una chiva, una burra negra, una yegua blanca y una buena suegra.
Ay, me dejó una chiva, una burra muy negrita, una yegua muy blanquita y una buena suegra.
Me dejó una chiva, una burra negra, una yegua blanca y una buena.
Ay, qué bueno pa' bailar. Mira, mulata, ay, qué rico pa' cantar. Dímelo, dímelo. Tócalo, mamá, anda.
Me dejó una chiva, una burra negra, una yegua blanca y una buena suegra.
Pero, pido pa', ay, qué sabroso pa' bailar. A cantar.
Me dejó una chiva, una burra negra, una yegua blanca y una buena suegra.
No, no, ay, yo no olvido al año viejo que va, yo no olvido al año viejo otra vez.
Acceptance be forgotten and never born to Patreon. I'm excited for the new year and happy new year.
Hi, what's your message for next year?
Be more responsible, I guess.
Yeah.
For everyone.
Nice.
Just have a good time, live life.
Yeah, very good. I like that.
Get to this.
Very good.
Feliz año nuevo,
mama. Hey, Chela, what up?
Oh,
happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
So, Chela, what up? I know that your children, you have college students. They're Daniel's in San Antonio. Giselle is here going to college. What can you tell us? How's it been for you with being an empty nester somewhat?
Somewhat. It's awesome. It's amazing. I'm loving it. I'm just enjoying life.
Enjoying life. Well, wonderful, Chelo. Any big plans for 2019? Are you guys going on a cruise? Are you going somewhere?
We might be going on a cruise. For sure, we're going to travel.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so yes, God willing, everything will come through.
Beautiful. Well, hey, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Natalia.
Hi.
Give us your message for 2019.
Stay slim, stay pretty, stay smart, play pool, do your homework, do your chores, don't disobey your parents, and love your siblings.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. So.
Lola. Hi, Lola. What Hi. Message do you Mom. Want to give us for 2019?
Keep Mom. My straight A's. Stay in school, kids.
I'm not sure everyone's going to stay in school.
Have the positivity you need every day and don't give up on everything. And dress That's how you it. Like.
Mom, look.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
This is Dad's. We're just cleaning up a little bit.
Hold on. Abby.
Hi.
Hi, Abby. Give us your message for next year, for 2019.
Oh, to keep my A's, to pass the side test.
Amen.
get new friends. Stay healthy.
Mm-hmm.
And
don't get any
questions. Oh, and what's it called? Get my skin in.
Very nice.
Happy New Year.
Hello, it is 2018 currently, and we have how many more minutes? Almost 50 minutes left of 2018, and I could not be more thrilled. 2018 was very nice, but I'm really excited for 2019 because I'm graduating. And Giselle will be finishing her first year of college. And Kat will be finishing her second year of high school. And I'm just so blessed to have this family. And yeah, big things coming in 2019. I'm going to be an adult.
Yes.
Adults.
A woman.
And wrap it up.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Kat.
2018 has been such a roller coaster. So many things has happened, but it's chill. It's cool. Like Nadia says, I'm straight chilling. Yeah.
Happy 2019.
I hope 2019 is good.
2018.
You think?
No,
but like
2019.
We're in
2018.
Like,
but yeah,
happy
2019. Yes, you do the new year. Very nice. Okay, girls. Yep. Love you very much. What about Gabby? Hi, Gabby. Give us your message for next year.
Wait, was this the year that you got your new middle name?
I'm not sure.
I think it was last year.
Maybe. I don't remember.
How do you feel? How does it feel to be a Gabby?
It's still new to me. I'm not really used to my name yet. But I like it.
Nice. I like that.
Yeah.
So, what are you hoping to accomplish in 2019, Giselle?
I'm going to focus on school. I'm excited for that.
We're very proud of you. You've been doing really well this semester.
Thank you.
Gabby's going to help me because we're taking like the same classes, kind of.
Yeah.
That is awesome. And then you two are going to be at, are you both going to be in San Antonio next fall together?
Maybe. Wait, next fall or next fall?
I think next fall you'll be done 1 year at ACC, Gabby.
Yes.
Wait, so this upcoming fall?
Like when you start college, Gigi may go, she may go to San Antonio.
Are you doing one?
I'm doing 2 years.
She's doing 2 years at ACC, When I'm a sophomore and you're a junior.
Well, maybe Fabiana will go over there.
Maybe. That'll be fun.
Well, Chris, I'm very proud of you. You know, keep being the awesome children of God. And as Father Henry said today, do not be embarrassed to say how much you love Mother Mary, because Mother Mary loves us so much and we have so much love for her. She said yes to God. Remember, because of her is why we're saved. Amen?
Amen.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord.
Thank you, God.
Thank
you,
Jesus.
Hi, Daniel. If you wanted to get your wishes for 2019, with all the traveling that you did, oh my gosh, I can only imagine, you know, what's coming up for 2019. Nothing but greatness. But do share with us, Daniel.
I just want to be a better me.
I like that.
That's all.
Could you elaborate a little bit more for us? First, God.
God.
Love. Peace.
Yeah.
Wealth.
No.
What does your portfolio look like? Your financial portfolio?
She's right here.
I'm not here.
I just want to be better with my money. Healthier.
Sure.
And be more devoted to my religion.
Yeah. Very good. So excited for you. My Nana's going to be with you in San Antonio next fall. And I hear you're graduating in May? Got
spring.
Your bachelor's?
Yes.
Next May.
Jim, this is so awkward.
Where'd you hear that? Okay, well, that's awesome, Jisun. We love you. Happy New Year.
Love y'all too. Happy New Year.
Hi, Georgie. We're so happy to see you again. Special holiday. About a week ago, you had just a few words for us. What do you have for us today?
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. What are we praying for 2019, Georgie?
Let's see. Well, I started a new job, so
praise God.
It turns out good.
It will.
Hopefully after my probation period, then they can buy a new house.
Oh, we're so excited. Juanita, come.
Esperando que pues.
Oh, un nuevo año.
Un nuevo año, salud. Más amor. Amor a veras a mí.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Sí.
Sí. Y la nueva casa, estamos esperando.
Amén, amén. Y así será. Uh-huh. Así será. Okay. Bueno, mucho gusto de verlos otra vez y que siempre sean
like
bendecidos.
Come again. I hope everybody likes my gelatinas.
Oh, las pinturas hiciste, George.
Yes.
Okay. Hey, George, ahorita vas a bailar para nosotros o después regreso para que bailes.
I don't know. I have to drink a few more beers.
Okay. Fair enough. Well, Happy New Year, guys.
Happy New Year.
Thank you so much for coming, everyone, to our party. You're always welcome, and Tata family is always welcome to everyone here. Solo quiero decir feliz año 2019. Estamos bien emocionados de esperar 2019. Vienen muchas cosas buenas, como siempre. Muchas bendiciones y felicidades.
I want to wish you all a happy new year. I pray that 2018 was fantastic for all of you. And my wish and my prayers for you are that God will bless you with a lot of love, continued love and happiness, and all of life's needs. And I also challenge you to ask yourself if you're doing the best that you can do in evangelizing for God. We all have more than we can do. So my challenge to you for 2019 is to continue to grow in your relationship with God, and to make that a focus and make that a fantastic 2019 for you. God bless.
Happy New Year, compadres. Thank you so much for being here. We're very happy to have you. Let us know, please tell us your message for 2019. ¿Puede ser en inglés o en español?
No. Okay. Well. First, thank you. We're so happy to meet you guys. It will be like already 3-4 years.
Yes.
And I'm just hoping to keep going with the years and Happy New Year's.
Happy New Year. We love having you as our friends.
Yeah, it's been a great year. We're hoping for a better one. I mean, family, everybody here in this house, as we consider everybody family, has grown
yes.
a lot, and that's great. Great for us. Thank you for accepting us as part of your family too, and our kids and everything, enjoying the time with you all.
Yes.
And hoping for a better year this year.
Absolutely. Well, we love you guys.
Thank you guys.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, everybody.
Buenas noches, familia Parra. Primero que todo, les damos gracias por recibirnos aquí en su casa hermosa. Estamos muy contentos aquí con ustedes. Si nos pueden, nos gustaría que nos dijeran su mensaje para el 2019.
Claro, estamos bien emocionados porque tenemos toda la familia aquí en casa. Tenemos a Mari, Fernando, que están aquí conviviendo con nosotros. Está creciendo la familia. Estamos muy contentos porque este 2018 nos dejó muy bonitos recuerdos, hicimos muchos proyectos. Mis dos hijos terminaron el colegio y estoy muy orgullosa como mamá. Y cada día queremos mejorarnos y estoy muy agradecida porque tengo un esposo aquí que me complace todos mis gustos. Hicimos muchos proyectos en el 2018 y en el 2019 creo que nada más viene como la mitad de un proyecto. Ya no me quieren dejar hacer.
Sí, sí.
Pero sí, gracias a Dios tenemos mucha salud y bendiciones.
Amén.
Amén.
Sixto.
Bueno, estamos muy contentos también porque nos ha ido muy bien, gracias a Dios. Todos nuestros propósitos nos han salido bien, con el favor de Dios, tenemos más amistades que nos brindan muchas cosas buenas y aprendemos de ellos y nos da mucho gusto tenerlos a nuestro lado. Esperemos que nos siga bendiciendo con muchas cosas y muy buenas amistades que nos motivan a seguir adelante.
Perfecto.
Otra cosa, pues doy gracias a Dios que completamos este año y al lado de Mari, que también me motiva mucho para seguir adelante.
Amén, muy bonito. Feliz año nuevo.
Los queremos mucho a todos, los Hernández, los Gómez, los López, los Cereceres, los Agüero y principalmente los Parras.
We love you too.
Hey everyone, I'm so excited to have started recording everyone. We started doing this for Thanksgiving. And it's been really nice to hear, to see everyone and get their nice wishes and to know, where you stand, where your thoughts are, what your plans are. I want to wish everyone a happy new year. I'm super excited about 2019. I think that, first of all, thank you, Heavenly Father, for our wonderful health. We're all blessed. Nothing hurts, and we're so blessed, and we continue to pray that we may be blessed with excellent health. I wish nothing but the best for all of you to have peace and love and to grow as individuals, that wherever you want to get to, that you're able to get there. I personally want to continue to do better and every aspect of my life, starting with being a better daughter of God, but also my job. It's very important to me that I continue to grow as a salesperson. I'm really excited. I love my job. I love my family. I love my friends. I love Heavenly Father. So everyone, Happy New Year, and may 2019 be one of the best years you'll ever have.
Feliz año nuevo, padrinos.
Hola, feliz año nuevo para todos ustedes, para la familia Gómez, para la familia
Parra,
para todos los que están aquí, que se encuentran.
Fernando, Mari, a todos.
Les deseamos un feliz año.
Feliz año nuevo a todos.
Y que todos seamos, nos
nos llene de bendiciones y este día nos traiga mucha felicidad.
Y a nuestros ahijados, a todos.
Muy bien, muy bien.
A todos nosotros estamos muy agradecidos por tenerlos a ustedes aquí como familia. Como familia.
Igual, mucho gusto que nos reciban en esta casa
como en la de la familia Gómez. Somos muy honrados en que nos inviten y estamos muy a gusto con su amistad de muchos años. Esperamos que volvamos a tenerlos el año que viene, es lo que pedimos. Salud. Salud para todos.
¡Feliz año nuevo!
¡Viva Guerrero y Durango!
¡Feliz año
2019!
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Do your little dance, all up, Abby. Abby, dance. Do your little dance, girl.
What? Yes.
Do the floss.
That ain't the floss.
Are you gonna do the floss?
That is too small.
Can you do one more dance? There you go. There you go. You want to do it at the same time?
Okay. What are your grapes? That time.
Okay.
Happy New Year.
Rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are
also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.